Hello everyone, let's discuss question number 32. Here it is given that an object is placed at a distance of 40 cm from a concave mirror, focal length 15 cm. If the object is displaced through a distance of 20 cm towards the mirror, the displacement of the image will be. Well, we'll take this question in two steps. First case, the given case is the distance of 40 cm from a concave mirror and focal length 15, and now in the second case the 20 cm towards mirror displacement, right? So case one we'll taking, here is the diagram of the question. Initial picture, that is a concave mirror, then object 40 cm from it, a focal length 15 cm. We apply the mirror formula to this. When we apply the mirror formula, we get the value of the distance of the image from the concave mirror, that is V1. The formula uses 1 by F equal to 1 by V1 plus 1 by U. Putting in the values, V1 comes out to be minus 24 cm. Right? Now, it is given that the object is displaced by 20 cm towards the mirror now. Initially, the object was at 40 cm. Displacing it 20 cm towards the mirror would bring it halfway here, leaving this distance as 20. Right? So the new value of U2 is minus 20. Okay? So now we'll apply the formula again for mirror formula. We know the value of 1 by F is 1 by minus 15. Negative because it is a concave mirror. Equal to 1 by V2 minus 1 by 20 U2, the new value of U2. Similarly, we'll find the value of V2, which would come out to be 36 cm. Sorry, V2 would come out to be 60 cm. Now we need to find the difference between the shift of images. We'll consider the value of that comes out to be here as 60, and using equation 1 and 2, we'll find the value, the shift in image by 36 cm.